Hello friends, this is Raj again from Adsense Gorilla. I am here again with you with a new video in which I am going to tell you how to give access to your Adsense account to another person whom you want to see, or handle your Adsense account. So we will start the process. First of all, you just subscribe to my channel so that whenever I get published new video, you can get an update on it. So subscribe on this red button and then click on this bell icon. It will give you update as and when I publish any new video at the moment. Now here is the process. Now open the website google.com/adsense. Here it will open your Adsense website like this. You need to give your Adsense access to anyone to just to check your earnings if someone, but it's not very common, but sometimes you are unable to get your ad codes. So you can give access to someone to just get, you don't give access to everyone to your Adsense account. This is just if you want someone to get the Adsense codes. Now in settings, go to this access and authorization. Yes, here. Click on it. And now here you can give access to anyone. Just write the email ID of the person whom you want to invite. Like I am giving a sample ID, invite@gmail.com. Like this. And now click on invite button. Here. The invitation goes to the person and it would remain in pending until unless the person accepts the invite. And if the work is over, you can just cancel this. You can delete the invitation or you can remove the access of that person from the same place. So this way you can invite anyone to access your Adsense account to get the ad codes for Adsense and AdMob both. So just visit my website, like my channels and subscribe to us. It will help others also to know more and more about all the process of this. Thank you very much. Thank you, friends.